I'm here with one-year-old Great Dane Paisley. She's here for our famous two-week board and train. She's had a couple lessons with me already, so she knows a little bit, but definitely not stable in any of her obedience. Some of her owner complaints are that she pulls hard at the leash. Obviously, she's a big girl, very powerful, and she likes to jump up on people, so not a good thing. She could easily knock someone over and do some harm there. Other than that, it's just typical puppy stuff. She's just not stable in her obedience. So, I'm going to show you real quick what she can do. Oh. Paisley, come here. Come on. Come. Good. Come. Yes. Sit. Paisley, sit. Sit. Good. Down. Down. No. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Good job. No. No. Sit. Sit. Down. Down. Alright, you can see she knows a little come and sit. She's not super fast about it at all. She doesn't really know down or much else. So stay tuned. I can't wait to show you what she can do in 2 weeks.